Previously, I did a video on how to use 120Hz on your Samsung devices if you're on power save mode, and I got some comments saying that it doesn't work on OneUI 5.1. But in that video, I provide some workaround what you have to do to make it work on OneUI 5.1. So some people say it's not working on OneUI 5.1, but in this video, I'm going to show you two workaround on how to make it to work on OneUI 5.1. There are actually three workarounds available in the app for you to do to make this thing work if it doesn't work for you. These are optional. That is, if it doesn't work for you. One of them is to make a dummy video call, fake video call, maybe using your native video call app or Google Duo. Second one is to connect and disconnect your smartphone, maybe in a smart TV or via Samsung desk. And second one is the game booster method. I'm going to use two workarounds as an example in this video. The two last one. Okay, the first workaround we're going to try here is the Samsung desk workaround. As you can see here, the adaptive refresh rate is working. If I go to my settings toggle and turn on the power saving mode, you can see that I cannot use the 120Hz anymore. So what you have to do is very simple. Install Samsung desk on your PC and plug in your device to your desktop or laptop, whatever. After plugging it in, it's going to ask you the Samsung desk permission. What I'm going to do is click on start now and wait for the Samsung desk to project on your PC. After that, you just disconnect your device, disconnect your USB, and they're going to get the adaptive refresh rate working on power save mode. You can see here, it's working pretty fine. And I'm on power save mode. Okay, so this is step one. Now, the step two. Okay, now the step two, we are going to try the game booster one. First of all, I'm going to also turn on the power saving mode. And you can see now it's stuck to 60Hz on power saving mode. So what I have to do is to have a game booster settings enabled on your Samsung device. So when you go launch your game, whatever game you have, if it's Call of Duty or Asphalt, you just slide the three dot menu and lock your screen while it's on game mode. When you see that your phone is dim, unlock it. That's all. You're going to get the adaptive refresh rate in on power save mode. That's how you do it. These are the two steps. Whichever one that works for you, try it out. That'll be all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.